turn.
I just, like, I try to play, like, deathmatch, and I'm just like, okay, I'm gonna kill myself, I can't do this.
It's dumb, that's why I just played casual until... And it's not helping the Smurf situation at all. Every single match I get into is a Smurf.
It's not Smurf anymore, because with the new system, everybody's just leveled down, like, 2 or 3 times. It's not even Smurfing anymore.
Good job, Bob.
Zane. You're swimming.
And that's what it feels like. Like, it feels like people literally...
You're swimming.
Well, they're detective stairs.
Oh.
Who are god tier. I just can't play it anymore.
Yeah,
I feel you.
Where's his box?
Oh,
weak. Actually, I might want to go there and see if there are credits.
Pardon me, do you know where the people are?
I see it. I'm coming.
Why do you...
I have a box.
Oh, what's good, baby?
The Wes is a traitor.
Ow.
No. I have a box.
Alright, we'll kill Wes.
Where's your proof? Show me your proof.
Show me the Carfax.
Box.
The proof is that somebody called it out.
This man is swimming.
Do you trust everything you hear on the internet?
Just keep swimming.
Yes.
I do.
Why wouldn't you?
Who threw that at me?
Not sure. It was Talo.
Talo, stop throwing things at me. You're hurting me.
I didn't throw at you. I threw it.
Yes, you did.
I just
took 10 damage.
I'm having fun beating this because this cactus.
I didn't even realize what was happening.
I'm pretty sure you mean West Rock is a traitor.
I think I got him.
Where is he? Okay, good.
I got him.
West, you were a traitor. I knew it.
Dude, I wrecked that guy.
Good luck, J-Dog.
Oh, there's
You'll
so many people
permanently dead. Locked in there, cactus. No way out.
I mean dead.
I'm with Zane.
From One Direction?
Yeah, that guy. That's the one.
That gate.
Gross.
Nah, dude.
I died early.
I need more peppermint bark.
I like the Ghirardelli caramel more. This is me though.
The which the pumpkin caramel or just caramel?
Just caramel. I used to live in a.
I have a whole bot back. Well, I was telling a story.
Zane
is a traitor. Zane is a traitor.
No.
Nah, just nah.
Ah, I have no idea who I'm shooting.
Zane.
I think I got him. I don't know. I ran.
Snake.
Yes, I may act like a little bitch. They're running like little bitches of legitimate.
What I was gonna say, Zero, was I used to live in San Francisco, and I gone to the Ghirardelli several times. It's pretty good. It's cool to see him make.
I have a whole box of Ghirardelli. Is this their bag? That's where I'm getting these.
Yeah. Have you ever had their ice cream? Or no?
No.
It's so good.
I have eggnog flavored. Squares, peppermint bark, and pumpkin spice caramel.
Zane,
I don't know. I got into a firefight and ran like a little bitch.
Ooh.
Make love to me, Snake.
Why does he have to do it?
Well,
why
I mean,
can't
I
you
didn't
do it?
Kill you on site.
Why can't you
so?
Make love to him?
I think we're all right.
Well, I have no guilt.
That's not how you spell champion.
He's going in your stead.
I don't think so.
Called by many names. Raven is not a name that I am called.
Okay, but I'm not.
I got a mystical blood wolf.
My back on you. You're very guilty.
I mean, they're both traitors. Like much health, anyways.
Oh, hi.
Agreeable.
Get right.
Hey, let's talk to each other.
Good job.
How many people did I kill?
They didn't like your defense. It's like, no, not the traitor.
You can't argue with that, though.
Wait, who was I killed by that round?
Who? Who are you?
Why did you kill me if you weren't a traitor?
Oh, I was.
Oh, traitors won. I'm a fucking idiot. I thought I said innocence won.
I also killed someone in the shop.
I'm knocking shit over.
Innocent terrorists.
Namely, plans.
Innocent terrorists, yeah, man.
Onto people's heads. I am sassy.
Maybe it's a little too late for me. My brain's not working.
The traitors are the good people.
Sure, the traitors are the good people. I never thought about it like that.
As something that a traitor would say.
Yeah.
I did know that, Mash. I looked it up. I had to type it in order to find the picture.
Something else a traitor would say. Oh god, I had a huge... Oh, that was awful. It was a disgusting feeling.
Yes.
It just feels awful just holding... No, it just feels awful holding a huge, you just feel gross.
I don't have a gun.
I feel a little insulted right now.
Why?
I'm holding a huge.
Here, buddy, come on. Since you're the detective, I got you, man.
No, I'm just doing it of my own free will.
Oh, shit. Alright, then
he's one of those people. Don't feel that way.
What's of those people, Snake?
The fat ones.
Oh,
the
cactus
that's not people, you mean?
Ones, you mean?
God damn it.
Oh. The huge
you
people.
Don't want to be a cactus.
So I would like to,
So I have a melon.
If anyone wants to stab Sean, I mean.
He does have a melon.
Sure. It's too late for one person. Why did I just call them to the detective? I'm the detective. Fuck, I'm... drunk on justice.
On good job.
Not a
question.
Whoa!
Oh my god.
Did you just kill somebody?
I just heard someone die.
No, my melon!
No, you killed somebody with a chair. With a chair.
Oh no.
How could you?
This is the Terminator thing.
Mystic, it's time. It's Mystic.
My mystic.
Mystic, it's time.
Why not the official one? Interesting.
Man up.
Law of Lemon, welcome back.
Good work,
thank
whoever
you.
Helped me.
I got you, man. Don't worry, I got you back.
Not a...
3 months.
I am the owner of the store now.
Not
a... I'm proven since I helped the detective kill that guy.
Doesn't always work like that.
I'm proven because I decided to hire a hitman instead of stabbing Sean myself.
Try
place
to
put you in the ground.
That's not proven.
I prove I'm not a cactus.
Can you not break that bridge anymore?
Not on this version, no. It's very sad.
Oh, I've been spotted. Please don't make me eat a cactus. Oh shoot, I'm sorry. Didn't mean to do
it. Sorry for what?
Our daddy
tells you when they're such good size and all.
I hope it don't do the whole thing. You! Yeah. Stop right there, criminal scum.
Snake, I've been hired to attack
yourself.
You. It was what pushing it against me, and he killed himself!
Are we doing this?
It wasn't my fault. Likely story.
Chinese letters, man!
Chinese letters, man?
I've been hired to hit you once with a crowbar.
By whom?
He was pressing that shield against me and he killed himself because it flipped
out. You may know who they are.
Oh, hello.
A man that goes by the name of Sean.
I may know.
He's a detective.
For a sec?
Thanks for scaring me. What?
Yeah.
Are they in the server?
No.
Sorry, what?
That's what I thought.
I see. Do what you must.
They're very potato-like.
I see. It's treason, then.
So far, about 100% of your hitmen have failed, also I attacked them first.
I attacked your hitmen first.
It's the best way to hit a hitman. Hit first, and hit harder.
How to hunt a hitman.
Snake.
What?
They're also very upset that I called them a potato.
They'll be fine.
I thought they would have found a potato appealing. Dead people.
That doesn't even make sense.
You think, but you're not going to be hurt enough. You would not get.
Right,
might. That didn't even... I'm not even gonna deal with those hitboxes.
The potato is now threatening to kill me. I would like to
have
see
good night,
this.
Anarchist lady.
I guess it's not a sweet potato then, huh, Rad? No. But I'll let
been
it
very,
just small
very unhappy.
You and your potatoes.
Well played, Jeff Jefferson.
He's not a traitor. Sean, are you a traitor?
It has been complete.
Alright, now Sean is the detective.
Hey, what do you better think of falling down a hall?
Raph, I am very stiff. Just knows he's done for.
Ricky, you have Sean. To find your suit zoom key to, something. I'll bring up the radio menu.
Hey, what do you call
you
a snake that's falling down a hall?
Well.
That too, yeah.
Not all of them down the hall.
Makes it a bit easier to panic.
They're not even killing Chinese letters.
They're going out in batches.
Is there a health station somewhere around?
Because they take a bit of time
guy
to...
You can, like, go on the Steam forum and find.
To,
thank you.
Actually,
hold on
fill
a
out
second.
And
hold
stuff
on a second.
And tape.
Get dunked on.
But why?
Because I have to
you
tape
didn't
the
say out
bit.
Loud.
Well, they fit in the envelope.
Complete.
But.
That doesn't mean anything.
Shot.
The envelopes won't close.
Technically.
The adhesive is not very strong.
I could have hit
Raph finds my
what?
Body. Why are they not killing Chinese letters, man? I yelled his name out when I died.
They know how to use
but
the DNA
this way. Talos might not have known, though. I don't think he knew. But it was pretty suspicious.
Does he have a deagle on his crotch? Let me see. Stop
where's
jumping.
My
yes, Jefferson.
He does. He has a deagle on his crotch. Please do not make me a tiny cat bow tie.
I don't think he speaks English.
Oh, he speaks English. No, he speaks English.
About spaghetti.
Yeah.
We appear to have reached a language barrier.
Meow,
yeah,
snake.
Except that he's the traitor and they need to kill him. Are they gonna speak in Morse
proof.
Code with the flashlight?
Yes.
Oh, oh, that, is that enough proof? Is that your enough proof for you guys?
Someone did call out Jenny's letters, man.
I did, right as he killed me.
interesting this turn of events have gone.
Hmm.
Wow.
Can we just rock the vote and change the map? Please?
How do you vote for it?
Just type RTV.
RTV in the chat.
Yeah, I don't like that very much.
It's very confusing.
It's huge.
Well,
don't eat.
We would have left in like two rounds anyways.
Yeah, but just change it sooner.
Complain about being called out for anything. Don't you worry about that.
I'm the detective this round, boys. This is gonna be a good one.
Prepare to die, everyone.
So are you good cop or bad cop?
He's a chocolate cop.
No, it's up to you, Snake.
He's nasty cop.
He's 5 out of 7 cop.
5 out of 7 is a quality one. I you know.
Familiar West.
Fucking 5 out of 7, dude. I'd give that meme a 5 out of 7.
I no longer like this map, Snake.
Say again.
Why not? I don't like this map anymore because they took out the doorbell.
I don't like this map anymore because they took out breaking the bridge.
I don't like it because they took out the telephone teleport.
That too. I miss old Amsterdam.
We should go get this one.
Wouldn't that
remove stuff entirely from game?
If you can find the old version, I'll add it. Have I seen Pray for the Gods? I have not. I haven't heard about that at all.
I need a weapon of some sorts. I am weaponless.
You already have a crowbar, that's a weapon.
Thumb shotgun, we good.
Kill Jefferson.
No?
Jefferson?
Did you pick up my knife?
My name's
Yep.
What did he do?
I think I hear a C4. I think I hear C4.
In the
Oh, here we go again.
Give me that.
Just got right out of here.
Oh shit, I am so sorry. Okay, I'm by health station. Okay, my mouse hit something and I shot.
Occupado.
So is there a Snake, can you come here?
You know what? This is a C4.
Snake, come here, I have the C4. I need it to be scanned.
This is mine now.
I am an awful cop.
You can scan it. You can scan it.
What?
What do you mean a scan? Let's go.
Have a good night, LJ Steve.
Scan it.
Sorry, I'm just drawing the C4.
Scan it.
That's a 4, right?
You too, Angel.
That's gross.
That might actually lead back to me. I didn't pick it up.
Mash may or may not want me to be
eaten
death with a body.
DNAs on it. There's probably going to be multiple DNAs on it.
That is...
I didn't really get anything off of it.
That is not possible.
Well, there's only one, and you know it's me.
Yeah, it probably crashed.
Well, then give it back. I want to go use it. Just for lols.
And RDM.
Oh, that's the wrong thing.
The DNA scan. Well, thank you for the free DNA scanner.
Sean.
Oh.
Ow. So,
there's a thing right there.
No, I'm gonna go terrorize him with a knife and everything.
Have a station.
I'm so lost. Someone help me.
I guess I'm the new detective.
But...
I bet you there's a dead body in here. I bet you
there's still a dead body.
There's three people in the raft.
I bet you there's a dead body in here, though.
A dead body in where? Not near you.
Where are the people?
You don't want to do this, Bob.
What do I think of the new battlefront?
Keep your distance.
It looks
like
it lacks the personality that the first two battlefronts had.
I'm disappointed.
And that.
James, why are you wounded?
That makes me sad. It looks very generic.
Are you
It looks like Battlefield with a Star Wars facelift. Speaking of facelift.
Hey.
We did it.
You shot at me. Don't you give me that no proof shit.
Did it really crash? Actually, I am kind of looking forward to playing the beginning again, because I missed a pretty important cutscene due to the whole frame rate issue. It was pretty close to the beginning, so I'm going to do that, and I'm probably going to be playing that for a while. Is there anything else? To anyone not in the know, there's a Discord server that is up for the box specifically. The link is at the bottom of the channel, or swipe right if you're on mobile, and click the Discord image. It also has a standalone client, which I would recommend. The browser one doesn't work. Oh, I know, Hero. I won't be playing. I won't be playing it on PC. I'll be playing it on PS4. I've learned my lesson. Am I going to mess around in the Discord tonight? Maybe, but not yet. I don't know. We'll see what happens later on tonight. I definitely won't be in immediately, though. Did I refund Arkham Knight? I could not refund Arkham Knight because I bought it with G2A, a third-party service. I refunded the season pass, though. All right. Thank you all for hanging out tonight. Have a good night, you all. See you next time.